I got the guy.
Originally, I was going to be a concert pianist, and I was really quite good, but when the day was done, I was no Horowitz.
So I understand you came down to try out for tic-tac-toe.
Well, my friends tell me I have a good mind for this sort of thing. They coaxed me.
How'd you like to be on 21?
21?
Dan produces both shows.
What about Herbert Stempel?
Yeah, boy. What are we gonna do here?
I could take a whack at it.
Yeah, see, the problem, Professor, is the old college try ain't gonna do it.
What if we were to put you on the show? Put you on 21 and ask you questions that you know. Say the questions that he answered correctly on the test this morning.
I don't follow you.
You want to win, don't you?
Well, I think I'd really rather try to beat him honestly.
What's dishonest?
When Gregory Peck parachutes behind enemy lines, you think that's really Gregory Peck?
That book that Eisenhower wrote, a ghostwriter wrote it. Nobody cares.
Yes. It's not like we'd be giving you the answers. Just because we know you know, you still know.
Right. It's not like you're putting me on the show or Al and pretending to be some sort of intellectual. I mean, you have put in years of study and erudition.
Nobody has to know. Just us three.
It just doesn't seem right. I'd have to say no.
Quiz show.
Was that part of the test?
Ha 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 ha.